Then a local elderly couple ripped off for more than $800,000. 12 News' Terry Sater tells us about the lie they believed for years that really cost them and how alert bank tellers broke the case wide open.
The amount of money is just staggering that they're out.
Caledonia Police Detective Melissa Stardy says a husband and wife in their 90s took money out of this bank thousands at a time, falling victim to Jennifer and Robert Miller of Kenosha, their own family. The price tag, more than $800,000.
It's awful. It's awful. I mean, they're lucky they're not on the street, you know, with no house and no food.
The detective says it's a complex financial crime that's required more than a year to build a solid case.
This is the criminal complaint, page after page, 97 counts each of felony theft against Robert and Jennifer Miller, accused of duping the elderly couple out of their money by telling them Robert was expecting an insurance settlement and that's how they'd pay them back.
The insurance claim not only was for nowhere near $1 million, but was for less than $80,000, and it was denied by State Farm Insurance.
Finally, in September of last year, alert bank tellers suspected fraud and called police.
I think the Millers preyed upon the Klingenbergs' goodness.
Detective Stardy says not a dime of the Klingenbergs' money has been paid back. In Racine County, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Those alert bank tellers called officers stopping the last money transfer for nearly 10 grand. The Millers are back out of jail tonight.